So, this is the setup that I've built in Ableton to accompany all of the sound healing, sound meditation instruments. And what I've done, as I was showing you guys the other day, is I've built these samples in Softsynth and I've retuned them. So generally retuning them to 4-3-2, sometimes a little up and down, to create these backing tracks. So they're gonna work. Fades a bit slower. I'm gonna get the Ableton controller I've got set up, and I've done that for each of the keys that I'm working with. I've got a different soundscape, a different chord and bass line. I've kind of gone through the chakras. I worked out a little set for that, so I'm excited to share that and progress it. Let me know what you guys think.